After getting off of that dirt road, there was some pretty nice riding on this little road, little distance, 4.5 miles going to the Lockhart State Park, which is right there. I gotta go inside and talk to them. Well, just got the little receipt to get in here. Lockhart State Park. Sites 1 through 10 are full hookups. So, it is a potential place for us to go with the RV. Day use area. Nice campground. Since I've been here, I've seen all kinds of people with golf equipment, golf carts and everything, so seems as though there's a lot of golfing here. So if you like golfing, you come here, you go camping and golfing. Took a couple of maps. So I can see at my leisure. Oh, that's pretty. Little waterfall. Campsites 1 through 20. To the left. Recreational hall straight ahead. Okay. Recreational hall, low clearance. What is that? Oh, that's part of the golf course, I guess. Oh, I wonder if they allow flying of drones here. No vehicles beyond that point. Chisholm Trail. So you can walk on the trail or you can walk on the road. Or you can jog on the road. Interesting. Pretty road. Dead end here. There's more people there. Oh, I see. This is the hall. Okay. Very good. Back the way we came. The golfers are out there. Okay. Let's see. I guess this is where we go. For the camping. Park on pavement only. Okay, 1 to 10, full hookups, water, electric, sewage, keep right, keep right. Yep, These are all in a circle, 1 to 10. Hardly any tree cover, but you get to watch the golfers play. This guy must be living there permanently. Our coast. So these are just water and electric. They're actually nice. Look at that one. 15. Huge! For a little casita. And another casita. Oh. That's nice. I guess I have to go through there on my way out. This is a loop here. A loop of nothing. Some camp picnic tables. It's a trail. Creek view. There's the creek. Oh, it's pretty down there too. Not a bad little park. Let's go down here. That's a back in. There's a pull through with a drop off. Can't put my awning out. And this site isn't all that good. I'd have to park way back. And the water is on the wrong side. Dump station. Wow. This is a back in. Tight squeeze. This here is probably not for RVs because it's right on the road. Okay. Ah well. So that's it. Lockhart State Park. Oh, there's a pool. Without any water in it. Cool. Alright, I'm out of here. Next stop is Palmetto State Park, I believe.